Sean and Beyonce. I'd like to start off this appointment by speaking with Sean first. Sean, tell me, how are you feeling today?
I've been on opioid therapy since hurting my back on the set of my 99 Problems music video. Just since my last appointment, my pain finally feeling controlled.
That's excellent. I increased your OxyContin from 60 milligrams to 80 milligrams and kept your daily oxycodone breakthrough dosages the same. Because you have been on chronic opioids for so many years, I would like to discuss a somewhat touchy subject with you. Have you noticed any of the following? Significant weight gain, loss of strength, fatigue, depression, anxiety, or sexual dysfunction?
Nah, Beyonce and I have always had a great relationship, but lately, I've been having trouble having sex. I've also been depressed, stressed, and feeling tired.
That is common when a patient is on chronic opioid therapy. Likely, the cause is hypogonadism. When you take opioids, they act on opioid receptors in the brain. This decreases or interrupts the normal release of gonadotropin-releasing hormone. This can be referred to as hypogonadism. A reduction in gonadotropin-releasing hormone results in a decrease in two other hormones, luteinizing hormone and follicle-stimulating hormone, from the pituitary gland, and a decrease in testosterone or estradiol from the gonads. Studies have shown that a decrease in testosterone levels can cause the symptoms that I mentioned before, along with osteoporosis, impaired glucose tolerance, and dyslipidemia. Over time, it has been shown that low testosterone levels have been associated with coronary heart disease. Thankfully, having low testosterone levels is treatable. But before I prescribe treatment, I would like to perform a few tests in order to ensure that you do in fact have low testosterone. While I talk to Beyonce, I would like you to fill out this Andro test for me. It is a 12-item interview that will assess your level of hypogonadism. Also, I would like you to go down to the lab and have your total testosterone, free testosterone, sex hormone binding globulin, LH, and FSH measured.
Okay, I'll complete the Andro test and I'll get the other test done.
Beyonce, how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling well, but over the last few months, it seems my menstrual cycle is very irregular. I'm crazy in love, but it seems like I never want to have sex, and I just seem to be losing my hair. I feel like if I were a boy, I wouldn't have to deal with all this.
That is very common among women who chronically take opioids, especially at high doses.
I've been taking morphine ER 60 milligram every day. It really helps with my chronic pain so I can keep dancing during performances, but the side effects are bothersome. I don't really want to add on another prescription medication, so are there any herbal supplements that I can take to increase my testosterone levels and libido?
In females, there is no accurate way to truly diagnose androgen deficiency. The commonly performed tests that measure circulating testosterone are not precise or accurate in females with low testosterone. Therefore, the diagnosis must be made on a clinical basis. You said that you would prefer to take a natural supplement. I would recommend that you start taking DHEA 50 milligrams by mouth daily. DHEA is a prohormone. This means that your body will have to convert DHEA to testosterone.
Hey yo, Doc, I'm back from the lab, and I just finished the Andro test.
Okay, Sean, let me take a look at the results. It seems that you scored a 9 on the Andro test. That is a marker for hypogonadism. Also, it appears that your lab values came back low. Your total testosterone level is 250 nanograms per deciliter. A total testosterone level of less than 300 nanograms per deciliter warrants drug therapy if symptoms of low testosterone are also present. I would like to recommend that you use Androgel topically to increase your testosterone levels. I'm going to prescribe you Androgel 1% gel pump. I would like for you to use 4 pumps, which will deliver 50 milligrams topically once daily. You should apply the gel to a clean, dry, intact skin of the shoulders and upper arms or abdomen. It is very important that the area of application not come into contact with Beyonce, Blue Ivy, or any other woman or children until the area is completely dry or closed.
Man, that's a lot of information, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, Beyonce, can you handle this?
I don't know if I can handle this.
It's very important to me that you understand your diagnosis and the medications that you're taking. I have a music video that will better explain things in terms you can understand.
Counseling. I'm the dopest pharmacist, man, cause I just spit the facts. Questions about medicine, I'm the one you need to ask. You got hurting last colder, now I'm feeling you older. You have a chronic disorder, now you just surfing shoulder. You all straight face, because sex doesn't take place. Look up to outer space and wonder why this is my case. Hydrocodone, low testosterone, altered release of gonadotropin hormone. Doctor starts you on testosterone replacement. Follow up in 2 months for a further dose of dust months. They walk in the front door at the local drugstore. I'm the one they asking for, dog, we're really accessible. There is no substitution, I need to exam your review of symptoms so you can get back in that game, man.
Counseling. Yosh man pissed, I got some medication flaws. Low testosterone, LH, FSH falls. I have chronic pain, that cancer pain. Doctor like prescribed me oxycodone to maintain. So many symptoms, I've had enough. Hypogonadism, now that's rough. I got infertility, test deficiency from those opioids for my malignancy. Depressed and stressed and feeling tired. Loss of hair and muscle mass, that stuff I acquired. My girl's got symptoms too, spontaneous breast flow. She be nagging all day, what's wrong with my menstrual? Hot flashes, when you're severe, it'll get ya. Testosterone ride, still on a downhill slide. Group 6 remix, still on opiates. Let's see how treatment goes, SPP's turn to spit.
Hold up, who you patients think you talking to? I'm the RX boss. White coat, fresh tie, name tag emboss. Cause it ain't rare for me to hear patients call me back. Got these pills from my back, and now my sex is whack. I got a treatment plan, nah, don't be sad, I got a treatment plan. Options told me, yeah, I got a bunch of them. 99 problems, but low T won't be the 100th one. Androgel, Exeron, test them, gotta rub them on. But if you prefer to IM, then I got the supinate. Injections with options, in your butt, thighs, or biceps. Plus patches, man, put them on top. Just don't get wet so they all don't fall off. Haha, yeah, I got the guys. I ain't forget, ladies. Frizz, yo, Scotty P's who you need to see. Not playing with your girl, these drugs affect your equal. But your treatment's a new plan, just don't call it a sequel. For you, we need hormones, contraceptives to shore up your estrogen levels that need to be brought up. I'm a walking resource, yo. Pharmacists are for checking your symptoms so you can get back to normal.
Counseling.